Hi, this is Steve Gustafson, 401 Mania. I'm sitting here with Jerry, Exquisite Film, Extreme Comics. Right now, everyone's talking about it. The comic book's been so popular for so long. It's only a matter of time before a company was wise enough to start making parodies about it. So, Jerry, go ahead. Just talk to us about what started it all. What did you mean as far as doing it?
I'm a big comic fan. I love the superheroes. And Vivid did the Batman one, and we had already been talking about doing the Justice League. We were just worried about getting sued and stuff. So we're like, fuck it, let's just go ahead and do it. Talk to our attorneys, and as long as you have it very parody, you're all right. And I said, why not do all the superheroes? So we're doing Justice League, the Avengers, we're doing X-Men, we're doing Wolverine. We're doing all that stuff. And so there's more we're talking about doing, the Punisher. We're trying to do a Green Lantern one. It's kind of hard with more and a green screen.
Because that was like the big thing when I remember I talked about it on the call, a lot of people would always be like, what's coming next? Your name of the ones right up their alley. I think going back to Justice League, the most popular thing was Ron Jeremy as the Penguin. Everyone we messaged us to, we're talking about Ron Jeremy as the Penguin.
That's going to be great.
And it's wrapped up, so it should be able to see
it. Wrapped up end of February.
End of February?
Yeah,
so very cool. Also, Chanel Preston is Wonder Woman. Wonder Woman. That's perfect casting. So I'm saying that they should get her to the mainstream one day.
That's
really good. So as far as the website,
extremecomics.com.
Okay. And another question someone had was, you guys give any thought to going backwards, maybe putting out a comic book based on the adventures of the parody Justice League?
I don't know if we're going to do a comic book. We're talking about it. We have a couple guys that are going to be in the whole movie. We want to draw it up, so we're talking about it right now. Hey, if it makes money, we'll do it.
Gotcha. Very cool. All right, well, hey, thank you very much. This is, Extreme Comics, I have no doubt, it's going to be huge. Because everybody was talking about Justice League Avengers, talking good stuff. So I appreciate your help.
Thank you.